welcome back to the vlog. I appreciate y'all stopping by. So this weekend we got something pretty fun going on. We have my cousin's wedding, so we're in South Dakota today, dressed up. Your boy cleans up, you know. We're just all hanging out beforehand, and we're about to leave for the wedding soon, so that'll be fun. I'll get some vlogging going for that, and let's see how it goes. Wedding prep. Wedding pretty girl. Prep. Pretty girl. Woo. Not so pretty girl. Woo. Pretty boy.
His shower, definitely not a pretty boy.
That's definitely a pretty boy.
That's okay.
Yeah.
Okay, let's just finish it because I don't think we can make any words.
Good game. Did I win?
I made more words than you, I think.
What? Oh, I think we need to count that out, bro. So we out here with the wedding. We're with my boy Gannon. The parents over there. The siblings over there.
And Megan got in trouble for driving too fast, 98 miles an hour.
Yeah.
98.
98? Let's celebrate this wedding good.
Just celebrated the wedding, Marissa.
Yeah, the wedding just finished, and now we're going to the reception soonish.
I have a check engine light on.
Can I hold it?
Here comes your ID.
And you, hey, yo, hey, yo, here we are, me and somebody in the back seat, just celebrating the wedding of Marissa and Mitchell, and we are so happy for them. Marissa and Mitchell, Marissa's our cousin, long, lifelong cousin here, from South Dakota, Watertown, South Dakota, and Mitchell is her new husbande. Hey,
husbande.
It's husbando.
No, it's not. It's neither.
It's none of that.
Hands. Camera.
He gets so awkward when the camera's not in his hand. Look at this guy. Oh.
I'm not awkward. I'm happy.
She's not even.
That side view kind of screwed me with editing. You the know, bow doesn't match your dress.
It was a while ago. It does. It matches my shawl.
Yeah, but not your dress.
Good. It all comes together. So dang cute.
Yeah, we need to decide on the color for the next one, you guys.
Don't swear in my vlog.
Grandma watches that.
I'm back, Ryan, fellas. I have kids that view my channel. Like Gannon. Hello, Gannon. Love you.
Screw you. You said you were going to go to the bathroom and then come out here with me at the same time.
I said I was going to the bathroom and then outside.
And then you said with me. I asked you if I could have the keys. I said outside. Ryan, I know when I...
Megan, I'm outside. We're chilling together. Let's just have a good time.
You're such a pain in my butt.
We're chilling at the wedding right now. It's the reception, so we're also having a good time. Good times, you know?
Good times.
She agrees, even though she's not really participating in this conversation.
I gotta pee. Oh, so bad.
Are you leaving right away?
As husband and wife, is going to be Keeping Score by Dan and Sid. All right, I want to do something a little fun. Terry, switch with Sandy. Now someone's got to do. No, switch with Sandy. If you have been married 5 years or less, please leave the dance floor.
5 years? You're liars! You've been married way longer. You said 5 years. I'm like, you guys have been married way longer than 5 years.
If you've been married 25 years or less,
I'm gonna make you mine.
Everybody.
Summer dreams.
Right here on Pelican Lake. Oh my goodness, there's a pelican on Pelican Lake! Woohoo!
Hi.
Hi.
Can you get a still picture of that, please?
Yeah, I will.
Nice. Want to see my skipping ability?
Good form, sir. Alright guys, so that'll be a wrap to this vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. It was both my cousins' weddings for the summer. Had a lot of fun at both of them. I didn't record as much at Leah's wedding, but it was still a lot of fun. I just, didn't record as much. Like, subscribe, all that. See you guys next time.